Agoji, Ajukui, Atisnekatagi.
That was interesting. Good game. Good story. Even though Trico has some problems with, you know, getting to somewhere. Only four people. Four people. What's this? Oh, the London Symphony Orchestra. And London Voices. Man, I'm tired now. They made an excellent game again. Ico was awesome, Shadow of the Colossus was awesome. This one is awesome as well. Even though I kinda was, you know, a little pissed off with how Trico sometimes doesn't follow commands. And then just... And sometimes the puzzles are a little bit... I have no idea what to do. Especially the last bit was a little bullshit here, bullshit there, it's just bullshit, 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 but yeah. But now that I know what to do, it's gonna be less bullshit, of course. Mm-hmm. My God. Is something supposed to happen, or? Oh, here we go. An older him. Damn, he looks raggedy. Well, Tweak was still alive. After all those years. Damn. That's a lot of trophies coming in one. Well, that was amazing. It had some of its moments that I was like, oh, come on, fuck this shit, oh, fuck you, and you know, but it's an amazing game, that's for certain. Another cool emotional story. Continue. What do you mean continue? Oh fuck, did I start it over? Well, it didn't say new game, it said continue. I don't want to start it over. What the fuck? My dog is making wind. My dog is making weird noises. How about... What the fuck is wrong with this dog? How about breathing through your mouth instead of your nose? Dogs are so stupid. If your nose is clogged up, use your mouth. Breathe through your mouth. It's not that hard. Yeah, it's the beginning again. Not sure why I said. Jesus fucking.